大家好，我是 April 老师。Lesson 30 starts today, the last one in Chinese Reading and Writing 6, and the last one in the entire Chinese Reading and Writing series. We're going to learn the final 10 new characters. Two of them are special ones with two readings. Let's start with the non-special ones.
Xin.北比高矮体长
The first special character. 1 pronunciation is 处. Basic meanings include to deal with, to get along with. The example given is 处理. The other pronunciation is 处. Basic meanings include place, location.Bureau. The example given is 到处. The second special character. 1 pronunciation is 教. Basic meaning is to teach, such as 教学生.The other pronunciation is 教. Basic meanings include teaching, religion, to teach. The example given is 教师. To know how to pronounce this character in a sentence, pay attention to how the character is used. If it is used in a sentence telling us that the person teaches somebody or something, it's usually the first pronunciation, 教. All of the rest usage tend to be the second pronunciation, 教.That's all the new characters. Practice reading and writing them until you're familiar with them. Words and combinations coming up next. Thank you for watching. This is your teacher April. Join me again soon.